Each one of you is a son of God. It is a fact. That's what Jesus said. That's what Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam said. That's what Krishna said. That's what Osho told. And that's what the next prophet is telling you. That all of you are a son of God. An avatar of Vishnu. But that avatarship has been lost. Has been taken away from you by your education, by your parenting, by your economy, by your democracy and society, a mediocre society. But the fact remains intact that you are still a son of God.